At first, we will create one polyline. Now this is a single object. I want to break this polyline into individual lines. For that, you will have to use explode command. Keyboard shortcut for explode is X enter. Click on explode, select polyline and press enter. So here all the lines has been separated. So thanks for watching. We will stop here.